Conan Doyle is strutting through the morning papers. Ding a ding a ding a ding ding ding, local council, page 3. And then he hits this case. Ooh, hello! Social injustice? Something's wrong? There's a crime that's happened. Ooh! In Glasgow, the centre of crime. Ooh, he's drawn in. Malia Gilchrist, murdered. Bludgeoned to the head. Good word, by the way, bludgeoned. Beaten to death for a diamond brooch. Someone's been arrested. His name? Oscar Slater. A German. Yes. I am German. Good accent. Yes. That's how German people speak. You're absolutely correct, Oscar. Slater's been caught trying to sell a diamond brooch. Oh, Slater. It's not looking good. The police bring him in. You! Yeah, you! Yeah, you, mate. You're under the arrest, mate. For the murder. Yes! I've done bad things. But I have not stolen this diamond brooch. We know. You tried to pawn that brooch. No, mate. It's my girlfriend's brooch. Not the murdered woman's brooch. And bear in mind, I'm German. We all agree you're lying, mate. And we sentence you to jail. So off he goes to jail for the rest of his life. Cut to Edinburgh. Sir Arthur, Dr. Conan the Barbarian Doyle realises what this case needs is someone like Sherlock Holmes. Who writes Sherlock Holmes? This motherfucker! I can do this. I can prove that this man is innocent. Strides out the room. He travels to Glasgow. He goes down to the crime scene. You can't go through here, mate. It's a crime scene. Oh, can't I? A, I'm a sir. B, I'm a doctor. C, my name is Conan, as in the barbarian. And suddenly, he's surveying this shit in a way that only Sherlock Holmes would see it. Ooh. Beaten to death by a hammer, I see. Ugh! This hammer is the size of a toffee hammer. That is not a big enough hammer. He said, oh, there's a chair over there that's covered in blood. Maybe she was beat to death by a chair that's covered in blood. No shit, Sherlock. Like, literally, that's where that saying was invented. And as he gets to the door, this is where he is Sherlocking this shit. This is where Cumberbatch gets his BAFTA. Oh, hello. The door was opened from the inside. He calls it, he's like, dude, if someone was let into the flat, then she must have known who killed her. And she did not know. Oscar Slater. So, clearly, that motherfucker be innocent. Nailed it. He fucking moonwalks out of that crime scene.
The brand new series of Drunk History. Wednesdays at 10. Only on Comedy Central.
And now Anne's like, I'm a strong, independent woman. And whoever I want to shag is up to me, okay? Now, fuck off.